Supreme Court is all set to give its verdict on the Rizwanur Rehman murder case today. The Supreme Court will decide whether it will uphold the Calcutta High Court order or go ahead with a fresh CBI probe in the matter. Joining us live is our correspondent Bhav Tosh. Bhav Tosh, give us a feedback. The court earlier felt there was more to Rizwanur's death than an abetment to suicide case as made out by the CBI. What have been the defense allegations and contentions in the Supreme Court?
Well, the CBI, the Supreme Court in its last hearing had made it very clear, Ridham, that there was no reason for the Calcutta police to harass the couple, that's Priyanka Todi and Rizwanur Rehman, when there was no FIR lodged. At the same time, the CBI has maintained through its counsel, Solicitor General Gopal Subramaniam, that this is a case that of suicide, and at best the accused in this case can only be booked for abetment to suicide. And that's what the Todis are also saying, is that the trial should be held against them only for abetment to suicide. However, Rizwanur's mother, Kishwar Jahan, has maintained that her son has been brutally murdered and there was an attempt to cover up the entire incident as that of suicide. The court will decide whether to ask the CBI to carry out fresh probe, that of murder, or continue to carry out the trial on which a stay has been put, as the CBI has filed a charge sheet against the Todis, that's Ashok Todi, Pradeep Todi, and his brother-in-law, Ashok Sarogi, for abetment to suicide.
Right, Bhavtosh, stay with us. We'll go across to Shombit in Kolkata now. Shombit, you've seen the furor created by this tragic death. Take us through some of the actions of the West Bengal government and the political parties on the allegations of the involvement of the police with Todi's family.
When this case came up in a public forum in 2007, on 21st of September, when Rizwanur's body was found on a railway track, then it was taken up both by political parties as well as Rizwanur's family, this issue, and also the civil society, who had actually voiced their anger against the police and administration, because it was very clear that the police was involved in the whole case forcing Rizwanur to leave Priyanka Todi, and they were influenced by Ashok Todi, a well-known businessman in Kolkata. In fact, after that, the West Bengal government had ordered for a judicial probe. They had transferred the police only after the High Court had ordered for a CBI investigation, and the CID had taken up the case, but the state government was forced to hand over the case to the CBI. But the CBI also, found that it was not a case of murder, it was a case of suicide, and they had initiated case of abetment of suicide against Ashok Todi and his brother, and also brother-in-law, and also the police officers, two police officers. And they were also booked under various sections of IPC, and they were taken to police custody as well. But at this moment, it hangs on the Supreme Court judgment whether they will again initiate the trial or not, and whether they will reinvestigate the case or not.